Okay na sana tong smartwatch na to, kaso meron lang problema. So this is the MyBro A2 and I mainly use it to track and monitor my health and fitness activity since madalas nasa bahay lang naman ako. I mean, the whole time nasa bahay lang naman ako. And I will tell you bakit gusto ko tong watch na to. So honestly, I mainly use this watch to track my sleep dahil my productivity depends on the quality of my sleep. So importante talaga yung makatulog ako ng 7 to at least 7 hours. Kaya palagi ko tong minumonitor. Okay na sana tong smartwatch na to, kaso meron lang akong onting issue. Hindi ganun ka-accurate yung sleep monitoring niya compared sa ibang smartwatch na try ko. So napaisip lang ako, what if hindi lang ito yung hindi accurate? Syempre minomonitor din natin yung steps or yung heart rate, yung burn calories, which is important if minomonitor itinatrack nyo yung fitness activities nyo. Marami pa akong experience na mga issues sa smartwatch na to, pero na-resolve na yon along the way. By updating lang the firmware almost every week ata or every month. And also you can do stuff like play music, set alarm if nahihilo ka, gamitin mo yung calculator. And by the way, you can connect it to your phone to customize your settings and your watch face. It is also 2 ATM waterproof. And by the way, it has an extra woven strap in the box. I love this because it has a speaker and mic na magagamit mo for calls and if meron kang alarms na sinet. And if you sit for a long time like me, it will remind you to get up and exercise or mag-stretching, ganyan, maglakad-lakad, saglit. And of course, yung notification na hindi mo na kailangan buksan yung phone mo para lang ma-check yung sinong nag-chat or may nag-chat, ano ba yun, lagtada siya, ganyan. You can check out the link in my bio and follow for more.